Patrick Mahomes is an American professional football player who is a quarterback for the Kansas City Chiefs of the National Football League. He is the son of former Major League Baseball pitcher Pat Mahomes. Mahomes initially played college football and college baseball at Texas Tech University. Following his sophomore year, he quit baseball to focus solely on football. Mahomes' junior year, he led all NCAA Division I FBS players in multiple categories including passing yards and passing touchdowns. He then entered the 2017 NFL draft where he was the 10th overall selection by the Kansas City Chiefs. Mahomes was born in Taylor, Texas to parents Pat Mahomes, then an MLB pitcher, and Randy Mahomes on September 17, 1995. Mahomes' father, Pat Mahomes, is a former Major League Baseball pitcher. Mahomes is the godson of former Major League pitcher LaTroy Hawkins, who was his father's teammate on the Minnesota Twins. Mahomes lives with his girlfriend Brittany Matthews, whom he has dated since his sophomore year in high school. Mahomes and Matthews bought a home in Kansas City, Missouri in 2018 for $1.92 million. Mahomes attended White House High School in White House, Texas. He played football, baseball, and basketball. In football, he had 4,619 passing yards, 50 passing touchdowns, 948 rushing yards, and 15 rushing touchdowns as a senior. In baseball, he threw a no-hitter with 16 strikeouts in a game his senior year. He was named the Max Preps Male Athlete of the Year for 2013-14. Mahomes was also a top prospect for the 2014 Major League Baseball draft, but was not expected to be selected high due to his commitment to Texas Tech. Mahomes spent his rookie season as the backup to Alex Smith. After the Chiefs traded Smith to the Washington Redskins the following season, Mahomes was named the starter. That season, Mahomes threw for 5,097 yards, 50 touchdowns, and 12 interceptions. He became the only quarterback in history to throw for over 5,000 yards in a season in both college and the NFL. He also joined Tom Brady and Peyton Manning as the only players in NFL history to throw at least 50 touchdown passes in a single season. For his performance in his first season as a starter, he was named to the Pro Bowl, named First Team All-Pro, and won the NFL Offensive Player of the Year and NFL Most Valuable Player Awards. Mahomes, along with Lamar Jackson, Cam Newton, and Steve McNair, is one of only four African-American quarterbacks to win the AP MVP award. During the 2019-20 playoffs, Mahomes led the Chiefs to Super Bowl LIV, their first Super Bowl appearance and victory in 50 years, where they defeated the San Francisco 49ers for their first Super Bowl victory since 1970.